Those girls have been working very hard for this tournament. They have been training for 2 months, and today everyone works so hard, and everyone working really hard. All the coaches, they're very good, and all the people are very good, and we are very united. That's why we got the championship in the end.
The first time representing Hong Kong internationally, and I thought that Hong Kong put up a fight against China compared to all the other teams out there, and I'm really proud and I congratulate China for winning the cup finals.